get that thing in the lock, Dad. My word. You don't push it all the way forward. There you go. God damn it! Son of a bitch. There it is. Hook him. Broke it right up at my bobber stop. There you go, real Don, real, real. Real. I can't see it anymore. Son of a gun. I just snapped one off above my bobber stop. He keeps popping back up. He's still on the bobber.
Really?
Yeah, there he is. Well, oh. Yeah, there he goes, right there. See him? Oh. Yeah, I. Can't reach him now. Too far across there. Yeah, look at him pop up. Wow. You know, we've been getting these little nibbles, like trout bites. Those little nibbles like trout bites, and I told myself, well, I'm gonna try to get my piece of shrimp on there a little better. So I use that stuff that you hold your tuna balls in place and I wrapped that all around that and sent it across. He hit it the first time, got him on the second bang, and sure enough. He's all the way over on the other side. Busted off at my bobber stop, Dad. I must have tightened that bobber stop too tight. There it is. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, got it on. I should do that or not. There he is. Get down here. Here he comes, bro. Get him! Yeah, baby! I can't believe it! Woo!
Pounds. Wow.
Alright. Let's go. Can you believe that? Snaps me off above my knot and come back and hook the line. Oh, heart can't handle that. That's a hot tough on the fat boy. Oh. Can you believe that? When he popped up in front of you, I was like, oh, they'll get him. Those have all been fish, Don. Don, those have all been fish. Down there. And that was the first cast after I wrapped that line around that shrimp. To hold it on there where he had to keep coming back for it. I can't believe it. Thing was, he was good and tired. He was good and tired. Hey Dad, I peeled that piece of shrimp off and got that stretchy stuff, and I stretched that on there and tied that on that hook, and he came back for it. Look at that. That's a beauty.